more grinding. I'm gonna make this one short. Just get back to where I was before, halfway through.
Hello.
Ah, he's back. Also, yay food.
Food good.
Food good!
Now that Brandon has refueled his car and is beginning to refuel himself.
Damn, he grabbed an armor power up. Jake just did blow. Where you been? Ah, I was trying to avoid that. Damn, what the? Just all kinds of fail. Ow. Zumba.
Zumba.
Yep.
Is that like a Roomba?
Yep. Ha ha ha. Either that or it cleans out your interior or your engine.
Or it's a type of robotic nitro emitter.
Huh.
Because whenever, just when you need that boost. Oof.
Aw, snap.
Why?
That's why. Ah. Oh, well. Ah, mine!
Yeah, Rap, you have something to say about it?
What?
It was like, Jake should avoid mines, and I was like, yeah, Rap.
Ref?
Something to say about it?
Ref?
Well, yeah, announcer.
That was going good for a while.
And then I can. Egg.
And then I contracted a case of fail. If I can get a win or two here, I'll be in better shape than last time. Doesn't sound like it. That's not the first time I've done that to him on this track.
Jeez, Rage. You actually aren't the best driver here, are you?
Beginning to feel that way. So weird you can't see everybody's scores instead of just your own. That'd be fun. Wouldn't it?
Yeah. Rage, Rip, and Shred. I think Rip and Shred. regret it. Gained some experience.
They've leveled up.
I think it's kind of odd that no matter how many points they get, Rip and Trent don't move on until you move on. Then no matter how many points they lack, they always move on with you.
I know, huh? I'm pretty sure I hit somebody with that. Oh, look who's right behind me.
Rage, hi Rage.
Nice.
But whenever he's behind you, he always has contracted a bad case of, I am smoking and about to blow up. First.
No, I mean how many they've accumulated.
Oh.
One more race. I'm already in a better position, I think.
Let the carnage
begin. Ha! I'm a really good shot in this game. Ah. That's just how life goes sometimes. Ah! Not quite sure why I dropped that mine. Oh well.
You hit him as you're spinning out.
Yep.
I've actually shot while I was spinning out to hit somebody before.
That's just sort of embarrassing to be hit by somebody who's spinning out. You got PWNT. He had a mine that was already there, and then I dropped one underneath him. Okay, am I in a better position now? Let's find out. 1,400. I had 1,200 last time. Yeah, I'm in a better position. Excellent. All right. Let's try this again then.